Did you know Dodgeball Justin Long cheerleading scene? According to director Rawson Marshall Thurber, the flashback scene involving Martha Johnstone and Long's character was originally more explicit. Instead of simply falling on top of him, Johnstone fell in a way that resulted in his hand getting lodged in her rectum. Thurber admits that the original version was too crude and had to be toned down.